Okay, now life's like just like a tango. Tango, you gotta move that, don't break an ankle. Ankle to me if you see me.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Throwback Thursday. Last week we did Advanced Warfare, and this week we're doing Call of Duty Modern Warfare, we're also known as COD 4. It is remastered though, but it's kinda like the old game. So we're trying to
get. Yeah, we're gonna just say it. We're just gonna count it as a classic here.
So,
because you got Jug and that's still a thing.
Yeah, so we're gonna get into a game and we're gonna see how this plays out. Alright, here we are in the game, guys. And by the way, guys, if you guys play World War II, we have a community on PS4 if you guys want to join that. It's called Brother Gaming. You guys can join and we can play together sometime because we do a lot of stuff with subscribers, so just a heads up.
I don't believe we will be in like parties with each other, but
yeah, I feel you. Well,
oh my god, this guy's laying down. We'll definitely be, if you guys just want to join the game that we're in or whatever, then go ahead. I mean,
right now I'm using one of my favorite weapons in this game is the G3. It's one of my favorites.
I feel like in Modern Warfare games are the only games I can actually quickscope on.
She's gotten way more kills there, but
damn, dude, this guy's on the roof, just camping. How you doing over there?
I'm doing alright.
Checking rooftop, clear. Oh, someone shot me. Oh, Panic's in the window, I see him.
I'm gonna loop around here.
Got him. Crap, dude. I pick up the grenade and throw it back, it didn't work. I'm lagging, bro. Are you?
I am not, fortunately. Alright, teammate, you can go in first. Anyone.
The lag is so annoying.
Another guy.
He saw me last second.
I almost turned on that guy.
Got an airstrike, baby.
Oh my gosh!
I got a helicopter.
So many right there. Oh, that guy is trying to snipe as well, so. Picking up the stack aggressor.
You like the camo?
I do.
Tag him.
Oh, I got him.
Yep, there you go. That's called
teamwork.
That's called the bolt camo.
Oh. Alright, I got my first radar.
I'll punch out in the bushes.
Got him?
Got him. Yep, headshot this guy, and then the guy by the cars.
Oh, the guy behind us. Oh,
I got airstrike, that couldn't kill him. I got killed by an airstrike, so nice, nice. There's another one though, there's two of them.
Yeah, he's coming.
I'm coming back though, I'm trying to push back. Just hold him off as long as you can. There's anything behind you.
Got him. Dude, this UAV is so clutch. I got airstrike, let's go. Whoa. Another one, dude. Helicopter, dude, let's go, dude.
I wish I had my streak.
This is actually not a bad gameplay. I just got all my streak.
I got you.
Oh, dude, I'm forcing it right now.
Oop. House.
Got him. Dude, I just went off out of nowhere. Alright, I got a grenade launcher. Anyone else here? They're all gone. Oh.
There's a claymore right
got
here.
This game's actually mad fun. Alright, where are they spawning?
Guy upstairs, he had a claymore set up, but I killed him. So, no idea where he's at now. Is the claymore gone? Claymore's gone. Oh shoot, there's another guy up here. Oh, thank God for the knives, bro.
Looks like they're gonna be pushing over here.
Dude, I love this game.
Yeah, I know, it's a really
good game. I just playing it now reminds me of how fun this was. When no one was using Jug too, that made it so much better.
jug. I just got. Speaking of jug. Speaking of jug. Come on.
UAV.
I'm like legit running out of ammo.
Hey, they spawning, bro.
Someone just died. They're all in this house. Enemy UAV airborne. I have low ammo. I only have your S-TAC.
Oh, I saw him kill you. I saw him kill you. We're behind you.
Shoot. Is this enemy? Here we go, dude.
That would have been nice if I just got the no scope. We doing one more?
We'll do one more game. 21-7, I'm gonna see if I can do better than that. I'm telling you, this gun the G.
I know, bro. You're so lucky I actually showed you that gun.
This gun, like, you'd think it would be bad, but it's pretty good. So we'll see you guys in the next game. Here we are in game two here.
Game two.
You guys want to see more MWR?
Oh shoot, this guy's trying to...
Oh, he was very pushed.
Oh shit! The whole Scooby-Doo gang's in there, Johnny.
Wow, I could not get that kill. Dude, they're all pushing this way.
I'm freaking getting mad kills in there. Oh, and I flashbanged. Alright, hold on. I just gotta deal with something first. Thank you. Move!
Just got a grenade kill. I'm pushing.
Dumbass was in my way. I got sniped from behind. He's in the... Nah, I don't think it's rough. Are we?
Nope. Probably gone. And that just screwed me. I was on a nice little streak there. I was about to get all my streaks. And...
How did they have a streak, dude? I've been kicking their ass.
I know, they're probably... I don't even know, to be honest. Friendly airstrike on the way. Yeah, so... We're looking pretty decent right here. We're in good shape. We're winning.
I got a UAV.
And we're using one of my favorite guns. Yeah, we definitely swapped after this one.
Lag, bro. I literally could have had like mad kills and then lag. Dude, this is a freaking quick ass game.
I know. What?
Shit, I got sniped.
Peek.
Shots on the low right.
Bro, he's trying to head glitch under the tank. Just knew this was gonna happen.
Dude, why isn't my gun shooting fast?
Wow.
Dude. Oh, I just got a wallbang double kill.
Peek again,
you
man.
You know what? I wish I could freaking stop lagging right now. You know, it's the biggest stretch of the game here.
Dude, grenades!
Way. This guy seriously is gonna sit in the corner and shotgun me.
Wow, that was a very quick game. Well,
I literally, there was like three guys back there and I could not get one of them.
Alright guys, well, we thank you guys for watching. If you guys want to see more Throwback Thursdays or MWR in general, let us know. And if you guys want to go get some cool grips, go on fatalgrips.com and use our code BROGAME. And if you guys want to join our World War II community, be sure to do that. And yeah.
And so, follow us on Twitter.
That would be
nice. At RealBroGame.
All that would be in the description. Anything you need to know.
Yeah, and let's see if we can hit 5 likes on this video.
Alright.
No, let's raise it. We'll go six. Alright guys, thank you for watching.
Okay, now life's like just like a salsa. You taste the spice right, we need some water. Water lately been caught up, these steps need order, bring it in closer, let's combine all of us, okay. Right foot, left foot, let's go. Take my hand, take the legs below, bring it on in. But you guys don't rise up, look back at it, one jab at it, and I swear so rough, it's a bad habit. How many of you did that habit? We could go.